it, beast?
During hunt, so if that's what you're here for, I'll leave you to your own devices. If that doesn't do it, come back in the morning, darling. Oh, thank goodness. You're a hunter, right? Might you know of a safe place? The night is long, and I've very little of the incense left. Please, there must be some nice place to run off to. Oh, thank you, darling. Maybe I'll see you there.
You! You're not from around here, are you? Or an outsider who's come to join the hunt? You what? What, you think I'm a beast? And step away from my castle! Oh, enough of you! What, you think this is funny? Well, I certainly don't, so be gone with you. I'll have nothing to do with your beast hunts. What's this two-bit nonsense you're peddling? I heard you told that wench about some shelter. Well, she's a damn fool to trust an outsider. Why? Well, her sort's probably just fixing to feed some of your coin. Alright, what crafty lies does the outsider have today? You think I'm an easy mark? Yeah, sorry, too sharp for that, bollocks. I know a superstition when I hear one. Outsiders. Even their lies are predictable.
Yeah.